Jimmy Butler, we're going to have to begin with the obvious, which is a new look for you. Before we started, you said this was your emo stage. What does that look like for you?
I'm just emotional right now. A lot have gone on in the past week with basketball. So, you know, I'm in and wearing all black, and then my emotions.
The Bucks of Tampa.
Just show.
If you can name those emotions just that you have gone through within the past week, what are those emotions? So much has happened.
I was excited and then angry and then sad and then excited again and then pissed off and then sad again. And now I'm excited. You just can't tell because I'm not smiling, but I'm very happy.
Okay, so let's talk a little bit about this roller coaster of emotions that I'm sure you have felt. Starting with, obviously, the news of the Damian Lillard trade, that he will be going to the Bucks. But what was your just initial reaction when you saw that? And then who do you direct those emotions to?
I don't tell anybody how I feel. I just handle it accordingly. But I am happy for Dame to be somewhere where, you know, he's wanted, where he has a chance to win a championship. I'm also happy for Adrian Griffin because, you know, to be a first-year head coach and have some guys like you have, good for you. But, you know, I'm still going to be me. I'm going to go beat Dame, Giannis, and Adrian Griffin. On our way to a title, like I've said, every single year. And I mean it this year like I've meant it every other year. But the emotions, we got to use that. It's got to fuel us, and we'll go get it done.
Now, you know, going off of that, I know how passionate you are about winning, and I know how much you hate losing. How often have you thought about the NBA Finals from last season?
Not often at all, because there's nothing that I can do about it now. I let my team down, the organization down, so I got to get us back there. And I gotta win it. I gotta figure out a way. We have to figure out a way. And I will / we will. And I don't know. We'll catch everybody by surprise once again. But you know, we're not running from anybody. I don't think anybody's running from us. So we're gonna see where we end up at come June.
Well, I mean, after that trade fell through, the narrative for some became it's another year that Jimmy won't have much help. So I'm just going to ask plainly, do you feel like you have enough help to go win a championship, Jimmy?
Sure do. Sure do. We got a great group of guys. I just like number 22 for the Heat. I think he's gotten better at basketball through the years. And the guys that he has around him is more than enough to win. And we will do just that. And like I said, you know, we're going to get all the, oh, they got lucky and did this, they got lucky and did that, happenstance. But we're going to take all the luck and all the happenstance that we can get.